Quad Cube fragment has been detected at an unspecified location. It looks like these so-called children of Exo are using an artificial god cube to create a portal to Exo's prison.
Looks like the tedious dog sent someone to stop us. Let's see how you fare against my legion of pawns.
You heard him. Do everything you can to hold off Titus and his mind-controlled minions from powering the portal.
TDS organization can do. I must say, I'm unimpressed.
Keep talking, pal. He's got no idea what he's in for. My mind shackle! I used to be a commander just like you!
Thank you.
completely meaningless. You cannot stop the Children of Exo!
Nah, we'd win. Do not let Titus reach the portal!
You will be crushed like the insect you are! You and me stand against the children of Exo!
Do you read me? Connection isn't reliable. Let me improve the signal. Look out. This dimension is unstable. Maybe it's something to do with the computer in the back. Creatures are unlike anything I've ever seen before. I get the feeling we were never meant to be here.
Leave this place, trespasser. Your kind does not belong here.
Elizabeth's hatred and anger from here. The children of Exo have really disturbed this place. Your ground. We gotta figure out what the children of Exo are up to. We got a reading of a massive the beast heading your way. I can't even tell if that thing is dead or alive. Any luck with that computer? Looks like its parts have been scattered. There must be a reason that the children's Exo left it broken. Todd style heading your way.
Thank you.
job. We've just established a secure connection. Let's get you all home. All we need now is a strong enough power source to jumpstart this device. Find the artificial god cube and use it to boot up the computer. Hopefully it didn't end up in the wrong hands.
Yes,
station is back up. So we got a new issue. Exterminating the conserver in the Hex Dimensions set something off. It released a metric ton of corrupted energy into the original portal's location. And we believe it's headed directly this way, along with all the hostiles from that dimension. We've sent some support to help you guys get that portal shut down, so we can end this whole mess once and for all. Good luck, guys. You're absolutely gonna need it. Mercenary. They should help you neutralize whatever comes your way. Save the thanks for if we survive. Here they come. Make sure they don't get to that computer while we work on the portal. There must be hundreds of them coming through, if not thousands. Stay vigilant. After the conserver fell. Got confirmation. That's a real God Cube, all right. The children of Exo weren't joking around, huh? Have to hand it to them. I'm impressed. Source replaced. It's too powerful for us to close it. no information on any other records. He was disconnected from the entire Realm network. I'm assuming the Conservatives kept it off the grid until the Children of Exo forced it open. We're trying to find a way to reverse it. Coming your way. Got some news. We might not be able to close this portal, so we'll just have to do this the old-fashioned way. Server network that's not connected to the main realm. This is more than likely Exo's private realm. We are positive there's at least an undiscovered fragment in there. Let me look into this. We'll be right back. close off access. Infected by the fragment. This entity was likely taken by Exo sometime after we defeated the Umbra. What is it doing here?